What's up, everyone? Welcome back. Today, I'm finally doing the Type 16 because it's unlocked. And I have to say, I really like this thing. Even in its unupgraded state, we're still working through it, and we'll do another video once we have all the upgrades done. But starting out, this thing is really fun. After you get up to speed, it's good, its handling is good. You just have to be careful because the two-plane stabilizer on the gun, just like most Japanese tanks, if you hit a bump, this thing's going flying. And, you know, I mean, really, they were built for self-defense, so they're driving on paved roads and whatnot, I'm guessing. I don't know what their ideology was for vehicle development. Point being is that just be careful. You hit a bump and you're going to lose sight on target. The 50 on top, so good. Did a lot of damage shooting down planes. Laser warning, laser rangefinder, it has thermal optics, good speed, so once it gets upgraded, I'm sure it'll be even better. Now, it does have two types of APF SDS, the M735 and the Type 19, 353, still a respectable amount at 9397. If you get up to 10.3, you're gonna be, you know, facing some problems. And then the Type 93 at 405, which is, you know, decent at that higher BR. So with all that being said, it does take quite a while to get here in the Japanese tree, just because, you know, they don't have the inventory that the larger nations do. So you are going to be playing a lot of the same things over and over and over until you get all this unlocked. But with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Let me know in the comments below what vehicle you want to see next. And let's get to the games.
Okay. That's not helpful, friend. I think he's dead. He is higher. Really? Nothing off of that? I know there's a bagel right there. Really? Got it. Always feels good to kill a bag. I need to get away from that damn dirt pile. That's what's causing me some problems here. Really? Nothing on that martyr? Somebody at the front of our buildings. Oh, come on. Don't be.
This thing doesn't stabilize very well.
Also doesn't help that I'm driving over a bunch of bumps and crap. Now, without laser rangefinder, we're pretty much, you know, on the short end here. Although, going back this far does give us a bit of an advantage. Dude, that, like, just dropped down into the engine cabin, hit. Oh, that was beautiful. That was beautiful. I just need somebody to show up so I can kill him again. I think not that many people went to the A point.
Attention to the map.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
We no longer have the advantage.
I think the guy that I killed didn't come back. That guy's dead.
Attack the A point.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Should have taken the engine, damn it. Okay. Well, I don't know how that leopard got over here. Come on, baby. There we go.
Got some power.
Attention to the designated grid square. I agree. Attention to the designated grid square. Attention to the map.
I'm guessing he was from the B point.
Attention to the designated grid square. I agree.
Need backup. Nah. Really? Need to wait till the next shot goes.
Attention to the map.
A bit more. I want to try to get the driver. Okay, we got a fire. We'll take it. I mean, we kept them on the target destroyed. Oh. Okay. Okay. Scouted target died, and then the guy I shot finally died. Fixed. If we don't keep that clear, we'll just get in trouble. There might be one more coming through. But I'm done here. Up through the middle. Oh, it'll be so nice once I get the upgrades and this thing can actually move.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Also be nice once I can place a rangefinder. Make these shots a lot more accurate. there. I only had a high explosive round. Ah, he learned.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Got him. All right. I really don't want to get this thing in the mud, but I'm gonna have to.
I don't think we're gonna get through this very fast.
Attention to the map.
Oh, we actually did pretty good. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. You can do it. There we go.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
It's a little... Yep. All right. Yep.
Let's keep
okay.
The pressure on. Victory is close.
I don't feel like that's safe. I'm hoping that's my guys I'm hearing. That's dead. That's dead. That's alive. Physics are weird. Why am I sliding uphill?
Just keep it up, and victory will be ours.
Ooh. That was a good... You don't need that. I don't really want to stay here. No, I just gotta get out. Behind. Okay. Turning around. get out of here. This is not a good spot for me. I don't think that's the exit that I'm thinking it is. Army's not feeling safe. That's a lot of planes. What do they have left? They have a number of guys left. He's not looking. They can have the seaplane. That's my terms that I hear.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Yep, it's their play to make.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
We got this.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Come on, baby. Okay, they're bleeding fast. Yep, artillery fire. Going up this hill is going to be a bad idea. But I want the high ground. That's bouncy. Okay. We're okay, that's GG's.